Robert Hyde rips it away right with number one qualifying spot. That was out. Robert.